There's some Bearcat crazies in the house tonight. As the fans are certainly happy with what they've seen so far out of the Bearcats, 14-7 with 8:52 remaining in the first half.
I'm pretty impressed with that. That's pretty neat.
Takes some commitment to show up like that, doesn't it? Just inside Bearcat territory, the Leathernecks start this drive. Little bootleg. And a complete pass down to 30 and inside the 20.